After a torturous 2-minute challenge, the main event tourists, as led by their new captain, Liam, held on for a hard-fought victory. And the pride they felt when they won was genuine. Tough to understand, but a joy to watch. I hope they don't get too far ahead of themselves, because I know our friends from the north in Byron Bay are looking forward to putting them back in their place.
We're gonna cream you, tourists!